The next slide will review the three steps that we just did to take when approaching each of the lip sort exercises to help you remember. Take a moment to review them, then try the first four measures in line one on your own. Each measure will use a different slide position for each note, for both notes. Always remember to use firm corners for the high note and to loosen the corners for the lower note. When you have tried the first four measures on your own, go to the next slide.